Breaking news now. We have just learned the father of a 7-year-old killed in a scooter crash on U.S. 31 has also died. Our Drew Smith reports 29-year-old Daryl Brunner died this afternoon. His son Skyler died earlier this week. Police say the father and son were driving Tuesday night when they were hit from behind by a Jeep Cherokee. The driver of that vehicle claims he never saw the pair because the scooter's taillight was hard to see. Police have said they do not expect charges in the incident.